Santa Claus is coming to town, which is sending kids into a frenzy of excitement and parents into a frenzy of stress and exhaustion. Over the years with five kids, I've picked up some great tips from Kris Kringle himself on how to find the magic without losing my mind. My kids limit their Santa wish list to two or three things. What are you asking for?
Well, I'm gonna ask for a printer for my room because I always have to go into your room when it's late at night to do my homework and stuff.
Lorelei, what are you asking for this year?
A 3D pen.
Charlie?
A race car track.
A race car track, that's a good one.
I often wonder how Santa gets it all done,
even with an army of elves.
I imagine he relies on some technology. So take advantage of a gifting spreadsheet on your password-protected computer. First, so you don't miss an important present, but also so you don't overbuy.
So, what to get? Kids of all ages love personalized items. Order now, and you can cross one more thing off your list. Overnight bags, pillows, sweatshirts, all make great, thoughtful gifts. You can turn an inexpensive toy or keepsake box into a specialty item with the help of just a few paint pens. The wow factor doesn't have to be a hefty price tag. It can simply be a gift which shows you know them.
And for a gift that lasts a lifetime, give children experiences. I know my kids, some of their favorite gifts they've ever gotten haven't been something they can hold.
Lorelei, what was your favorite gift you ever got?
Well, we got them Taylor Swift tickets. It was later in the year, so we had something to look forward to.
What was the best thing you ever got that wasn't an actual present?
Remember when a godmother gave me the sleepover coupons and I can use them whenever and you guys couldn't say no?
Yes. That was hard for me.
Yeah. In fifth grade, I think, when I asked Santa not to get me anything and I asked him to help kids in need, and he gave me a girl to sponsor in Africa in an orphanage, and I just keep writing letters to her.
Yeah, so more than 3 years later, you're still enjoying that gift.
Yeah.
More than you probably would have enjoyed anything that came in a box.
It's amazing, I love it.
At Christmas, it is important to me for my kids to feel the magic of receiving brightly colored presents, but it's also a great opportunity to teach them about the joy of giving.
I hope these tips and ideas help to take some of the pressure off what I affectionately call stressmas. Happy holidays.